I'm Tommy Loughlin from Scotland IS, who are the trade body for the ICT industry in Scotland. And we're largely here on the stand supporting SDI's attempts to bring inward investment into Scotland. We represent the ICT industry in Scotland, and ICT means the information, computing and telecommunications businesses. So we have a wide range of member companies, ranging from very small specialist software businesses through to the largest of the major suppliers, the IBMs, the HPs, the Oracles of this world. But we cover that whole spectrum. If we look at the total base in Scotland, you know, we cover a significant proportion of that. We would like to reach out to many more, particularly of the smaller companies, because as Scotland IS, we believe we can offer something to those companies in terms of offering them a channel to government on the one hand, but also a channel into companies that they could collaborate with, to work with over time to try and strengthen and build their own businesses. Scotland's a good place for companies to do business because of the heartland that we have in terms of the IT industry. We probably have about 1,000 companies established in Scotland, and there are many, many world-leading organisations in Scotland. Even some of the smaller indigenous Scottish companies have a world-leading position in the markets that they're in. So the environment, the culture, the number of skilled graduates coming out of Scottish universities really lends itself to companies wanting to establish themselves in Scotland. And obviously Scottish Development International, with the ability they have to offer companies enhancements, grants or whatever, will also help companies build and establish a position in Scotland.